What's up, my friends? Mr. Gallows, of course. Welcome back to another quick vlog. Sorry for the wild hair there. I'm growing it out for a Joker review pretty soon. And a skit as well, so my hair is all like wild and crazy. But anyway, just wanted to turn on the camera really quickly today and talk about the toxic fashion industry. Won't be a long video because, like I said, I just wanted to make a quick point about it. But man, you know, like, just sometimes I see like fashion shows and stuff like that on TV, and I just have to come in and just comment about it, man. Because look, guys, if you are part of the fashion industry, you are already part of like one of the most mindless, heartless, arrogant industries on the planet. I mean, that just don't care about anything. Fashion doesn't mean anything. Fashion is one of the biggest constructs of the 20th century ever. It is a completely nonsensical form of work. It's a completely nonsensical form of entertainment. It makes no sense to the planet just in general. I mean, fashion. You know what I'm saying? Being obsessed with clothes. I mean, I'm sorry, I don't understand that lifestyle. And you know what? The planet doesn't understand your lifestyle either. Why? Well, because the fashion industry is one of the number one polluters on the planet. So if you're part of the fashion industry, you don't care about the planet. Why? Because you are perpetuating the fashion industry that is perpetuating the pollution of the planet. You guys are among the top polluters on the planet, and for what? So you guys can hold fashion shows and show your stupid dresses that no one will ever wear? Literally, like, I mean, 0.0013% of the population might be wearing the fashion that's at these fashion shows. The rest of us shop at Walmart. I don't know if you guys are aware of that. You know, and, you know, just as a little personal note for myself, I don't, you know, I've never been attached in any way, shape, or form to the fashion industry. I'm not talking about fashion shows and supporting new fashion. I buy new clothes for myself, like, maybe every couple of months. I own one pair of jeans, sometimes two. I own one belt. I own a couple of t-shirts, a couple of sweatshirts. I go shopping maybe twice or three times a year. I go shopping a year. There's some people out there that spend like, you know, thousands of dollars a day. They're out there at shops every single day buying clothes and supporting the fashion industry. You guys don't give a crap about the planet at all. And that's the whole point behind this video, is I just wanted to point out how, you know, there are so many people in these big industries like fashion that are the number one polluters on the planet, but not a single one of them want to step up and say anything and say, what are we doing with ourselves? What is this pointless industry that we're a part of? Why are we doing this, and why are we polluting the planet so much? Some of them still employ like sweatshops and stuff like that. I mean, guys, like, this is out of control. What is America's obsession with this 20th century construct called fashion? It needs to end. It literally does nothing good for the planet. It is pure entertainment. It has no value. It has no purpose on this planet, while simultaneously destroying the planet. You know, and I mean, and then you go on TV and you see these commercials, like sometimes you'll see these commercials about these fashion bloggers. Did you guys know that that's a real thing? Fashion bloggers? People are being paid more than, you know, like construction workers and janitors and people who do actual real work. They're being paid more to sit down at computers every day and blog about fashion. This is something that you do on YouTube in your spare time for free. There are people making money blogging about fashion. I mean, guys, this is insanity. Like, this has to stop. The entire fashion industry should be eradicated. It should be wiped off the face of the earth. You guys are polluting. You guys are a bunch of arrogant, mindless pigs. We're funneling all this money into this industry that should not even exist in the first place. And all this money could go to so many better causes. And it's so toxic. You see all these rich a-holes, you know, just sitting there looking at all their little fancy designer dresses and doing all their little designs for dresses, again, that none of the population will ever wear. You know what I'm saying? It's just a completely pointless, toxic industry, and it is seriously high time for us to get rid of these industries, man. If the planet Earth is ever going to move forward, we have to get away, we have to do away with certain things. And one of the, I mean, you know, One of the industries at the top of the pyramid, the very top of the pyramid, is absolutely fashion. We have got to get rid of the fashion industry. It has got to go. Everything about it has to go. People go to the mall, we go to Walmart to shop for clothes, man. You know what I'm saying? You know, 100% of the population does not go to fashion shows. You know what I'm saying? At some point, we need to kind of like take these facts into consideration and be like, wait a minute, you know, this industry is ridiculous. We need to end it. So, of course, now you guys leave all your thoughts and opinions down below. And just a quick note for any of you guys out there who may be interested. I know things have been a little bit slow on this channel, vlogging and stuff like that, but that's just because I've actually started a brand new YouTube channel called DreamFastMe, if you guys, DreamFastMe, that's my Twitter handle. You guys can follow me on Twitter also, at DreamFastMe. My YouTube channel name is DreamFastWithMe. It sounds familiar to you guys. Yes, it's from The Dark Crystal and Age of Resistance. It just inspired me so much to start a channel. So if you guys are interested, that's where I am right now, if you guys want to go check that out. But yeah, there you go. Quick vlog about the fashion industry today. And I'll see you guys back here for the next vlog very soon. Later.